Researchers suggest that the African star apple fruit, also known locally as Alasa, is an edible fruit of uncommon nutritional value. The health desk take a look at some benefits of the fruit.
Some centuries ago, African locals picked the wonder fruit Alasa on the way to the farm, ate it as a snack, and played with the seeds. Today, it is common in the market at specific times of the year. A taste of one fruit induces an appetite for more. According to findings, the fruit contains more vitamin C than guava or orange. It is also an excellent source of calcium, potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, tannins, flavonoids, terpenoids, and phytochemicals. Alasa has properties that lower blood sugar, reduce cholesterol, and treat heart diseases. Within the pulp, there are at least 5 seeds which are discarded. However, researchers say in some parts of the country, the seedlings are used to treat vaginal and skin infections. Locals use the bark of the trees to treat yellow fever and malaria, while the leaf treats wounds, stomach aches, and diarrhea. Experts say the fruits are good remedies for sore throat, toothache, constipation, and many other discomforts. The white star apple can be found seasonally in lowland rainforests.